TV Academy reviewing Bill Cosby's Hall of Fame honor. The TV Academy said it is reviewing Bill Cosby's inclusion in the Academy's Hall of Fame following his sexual assault conviction. Cosby's spokesman didn't immediately respond Wednesday to a request for comment. Although the Academy hasn't decided whether he'll remain in the Hall of Fame, Cosby's name had previously been removed from a list of Hall of Fame honorees on the Academy's website. A bust of Cosby no longer will be part of a rotating Walk of Fame exhibit honoring TV heavyweights at the Academy's Los Angeles headquarters, an Academy spokesman said. Last week, jurors in Pennsylvania convicted Cosby of drugging and molesting a Temple University employee in 2004. He awaits sentencing. Bill Cosby found guilty of sexual assault in retrial. Bill Cosby was convicted Thursday of drugging and molesting a woman in the first big celebrity trial of the after jurors failed to reach a unanimous decision in a case that nevertheless helped destroy the 79-year-old comedian's IMA. Bill Cosby faces criminal charges for sexual assault. Bill Cosby was charged Wednesday with drugging and sexually assaulting a woman at his home 12 years ago, the first criminal case brought against the comedian out of the torrent of allegations.